The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. Its stats rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Quick Claw took a bet. Hit! A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit! The red corner cannot move! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Slammed them! It went down! Persian is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A small hit. The red corner cannot move. Shadow Claw hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Charmander is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Its stats rose! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Torch by Flare Blitz! Taken down by an intense blow! Politoed is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The Pokémon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokémon battle. Arbok is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A brilliant hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Politoed suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous! Politoed desperately holds on. Slam them! It's down and out. The game is now over. The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory.